Paul Williams and Sergio Martinez mixed it up in the ring for the second time, and the result many people are calling Sergio Martinez's victory knockout of the year. I caught up with Sergio to ask him about it. Check it out.
When you landed that punch, you looked out of the way, but you say it was planned. It wasn't like a mistake. Tell me about that.
Sergio, cuando tú pegaste ese golpe a Paul Williams, tú estabas mirando al otro lado. ¿Qué sucedió en ese momento? ¿Ese golpe era por casualidad o fue planeado?
No estaba mirando a otro lado.
I wasn't looking the other way.
Lo estaba mirando a los ojos a Williams.
I was looking at his eyes with my peripheral vision.
So wait, if you had to hit Cecilio now, can you look that way and hit him?
A ver, ¿cómo fue el ejemplo? Si yo soy Paul Williams, ¿cómo fue el golpe?
Utilicé el factor de distracción.
I used I distracted him.
Sé que Williams mira mi cabeza, mi cara, mi cuerpo.
I know Williams looks at my head, looks at my chest area.
Yo peleo con la guardia baja.
I fight with my hands down, you know that.
Lo que hice fue sacar el cuerpo
de
su visión.
I took my body away from his vision
para desviar su atención.
To distract him.
Y envié el golpe por el otro lado.
And then I hit him around.
Es fácil.
It's simple.
And the next thing that happened, someone put a crown on your head. How did you feel about that? Because that surprised you too.
Al final, ganaste. Alguien te puso una corona en tu cabeza. ¿Tú qué piensas de eso?
Pensé que era una broma y nada, me gustó, me lo tomé bien.
You know, I loved it. It was a great gesture.
And, no,
it was at a joke, you know. But you know, Gabby feels a different way. He feels that it was well deserved, especially fighting against an opponent like Paul Williams. Gabby feels that you know, it was a well deserved, and basically is making that statement.
Why don't you wear it all the time?
Porque no. ¿Dónde está tu corona y por qué no que te la pones? Deberías ponerla todos los tiempos.
No, cuando me disfrazo de boxeador, puedo usarla. Fuera soy una persona común y corriente.
When I put on my costume as a fighter, then I'll put that thing on again. But right now, I'm just a regular dude, man.
Pound for pound king, the one and only Sergio Martinez. Look out for him. In Oxnard, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.